I had a period when I was just trying to get 10 ideas on the paper every day, and I used this this notebook for that. Now honestly I stopped with that because I learned that you have nothing if you just create ideas. You really have to execute on those ideas, and now I'm really more focusing on execution of those ideas.